In Belarus, President Alexander Lukashenko is sworn in for a sixth term. Officials claim he won 80% of the vote in elections last month. The remains of U.S. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg arrive at the court's offices. She died last week at age 87. Malaysian opposition leader Anwar Ibrahim says he has secured a strong majority to oust the country's prime minister and form a new government. And Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari calls on the UN General Assembly to provide an uninhibited supply of coronavirus vaccines for all.